Police cited a man from Camden, New Jersey, for bringing a gun through airport security at Norfolk International. It happened yesterday. TSA agents say the gun was not loaded. They found it in the X-ray screening machine. The owner faces a hefty federal fine for weapons violations.